Hello guys, welcome to my channel. And today we are going to discuss how to find the blood donor details based on the blood group wise and country wise. So we'll go to find out the blood donor details. Please follow the below steps. And first of all, we need to go for the menstrual support website. This is the website which is providing the all blood donor details which are available in the area wise. So in this website, if you go to this website here, the main home page, so you can able to find out the blood group and country and state, district and city. So at present, this organization is supporting for the list of countries, that is India, Ghana, Nepal, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Malaysia, and Oman. So if any emergency situations has happened, and if you want to find the blood donors which are available for the nearest hospital or nearest areas, simply you can log into, open this website. Here you can select what are the blood group you want, and you can select the country, in which country you are from, and based on the country selection, the state will populate. So let's suppose if you want to find the blood donors in Andhra Pradesh, so simply you can select the Andhra Pradesh and select the district based on the state. And if you want to find the blood donors in the Chittoor district, so you can simply select the Chittoor district, and there also you can able to find the cities. So if you want to find the blood donor details from the Tirupati, simply you can select the Tirupati and you can click on the submit button. So based on our selections and based on our filters, so you can able to see the list of donors available in the Tirupati area. So here, so if donor details and phone numbers are available, so they are marked it as available. If the donor details or phone number are not available, by the time they will available, they updated as unavailable. So if you want to see the first donor details, simply you can open this one and you can able to see the details. If donor details are not working properly, by that time you can able to select the report option. Here you can able to see the options available. So like whether the phone number is correct or not, whether donated recently, you can able to select the list of options and you can report it based on our reports. So they will mark it as a details in available and unavailable tabs. And here you can able to see the plenty of donors are available in the Tirupati area. So if anyone wants to find out the blood donors details near to Tirupati hospital areas, so simply you can go through this website and you can able to find the donors details easily. And one more thing is, like in this website, if you want to join as a blood donor, see, here we have options like a blood donor register here. If you click on this one, the page will navigate to donor registration form. If you want to register, please be registered with a blood donor, and you can fill out all the details and you can submit your details. And if you navigate to home page, here you can able to see the username and password if you have created account. So simply you can log in into this website and you can able to see the details and provided by the other donors. And one more thing, like they have created some awareness programs like videos, so I will go into show them how these videos are helpful for the others. Let me try once. And here you can able to see the blood donation short films. If you click on this option, this will navigate to another page. Here you can able to see the list of videos, and here they have created awareness programs for the why we need to donate the blood and what are the importance of blood donation, how it will save the other lives, and many details they updated in these short film details. And if you want to install this app, here you can able to install the app from the app center, from the app store. So simply you can download this app and install in your mobile. And sorry, Like if you want to find any details, simply you can go through this website. Here you can able to find out the details, and that's it. That is my motto to help them the others by supporting this kind of websites. Thank you.